Hi, this is Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, and today we're replacing the CMOS battery in your Dell Latitude Rugged 12. Now you want to start back here on the back panel. There's a good handful of screws. You just want to go over all the divot holes and remove them all. Now there are some screws that are a bit longer than others, so you want to keep them to the side. But generally most of them are the same size. We'll also need to remove the little kickstand. I forgot and did that off camera. Once you're done with all the screws, you want to separate it. The back is not the part that comes off, it's the LCD screen. There are no actual tabs that are keeping it attached. You just want to use a pry tool and gently get in there. And there are three cords or wires that attach from the LCD screen to the tablet. Now you just want to be very careful because you can pull them out and damage these cables pretty easily. You don't want to have to replace these cords or, worst case, the entire screen unit. And now you have access to your CMOS battery. It's just held in with one clip. Just want to be careful with these clips. And you can replace. And you're all good. You just want to make sure that all the connectors are secured and they're holding. Once that's done, you can align your LCD screen back. And then you just want to put all your screws back. And you're all set. Thank you for watching. Any questions or comments, you can leave below.